In recent weeks, it seems this support has now been further increased to include the recruitment of corporate media to help amplify terrorist propaganda. As such, the murders being committed by Boko Haram / ISWAP are being glamorized in a manner that not only trivializes the lives of the victims and trample on the emotions of their loved ones, the accompanying videos and the way they are reported have become materials for supporting the recruitment drive of terrorists, which is very, very sad. We are yet to see the United Nations condemning the activities of the terrorists, and it has also not called for actions against them. This has given the terrorists and their state backers the boldness to commit more atrocities on a daily basis. So long as they see the UN as incapable of playing its role, the situation will only get worse. Yet, the actions that are needed demand that there is no prevarication. They demand that the United Nations immediately stops its culture of destructive indifference. It is a negative culture when you are indifferent to killings, to human beings losing their lives. It must step out to boldly demand an end to state support for terrorists. It must then back such demands with resolutions that impose sanctions for any country that breaks rank to support Boko Haram, ISWAP, and or any other terrorist organization. Additionally, the United Nations must create a coalition and an alliance of willing nations that are committed to do what the right-thinking citizens of the earth expected. Such coalition must condemn and take a stand against any nation that fails to sell military hardware to nations that are being tormented by Boko Haram and ISWAP and their sponsors. We demand that, as a matter of urgency, that the United Nations immediately take these steps.